Hello, this is LilyBones1973. I'm going to start mod reviews from now on. And I thought this mod was great to start off with. And this mod is called Brass. The Brass mod. And you can find this ore in the ground. And with this ore, you can make a lot of cool things. Like you can make armor, you can make all the basic tools, and you can make brass knuckles. That's the cool thing about this mod. I just made this thing over there so I could show you. Okay, so this is how you craft the things. You can put brass in the crafting table and you get 9 brass scrap. And if you put the brass scrap in a circle like this, you get a brass ring. And you can also just put the brass scraps in a square and you get the brass back. But you can also make brass knuckles. And to do that you need 1 brass ring there, 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 and there. And then you can have some brass knuckles. And with this, I heard you pig come back here. Yeah. Don't leave me now. I don't want to be alone. Hello, pig. Piggy man. Pig? Okay, I could not find any pig. I'm just gonna spawn in. I have to spawn in some pigs? Yes, 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 yes. You are probably not gonna see this because I'm probably just gonna skip it. Oh, great, there you are, pig. Fantastic. Sorry for this. And they actually die very fast. I think it's 2 punch and kill. Like that. And you can just spawn some more. It's good as between iron sword and the stone sword. And you also have the armor as I told you about. So I'm just gonna wear this. I'm now a superhero. And there we have the brass. And as you can see, you can craft the armor. Like so. And you can also put it in there and you can do that, or you can make a brass ring. And you also can make a brass cube, or I will call it a brass block, and you also have the tools to a normal. So let's go and dig down a little bit to see how fast it is. I don't actually know because it's a while since I have played Minecraft. Oh, it's actually pretty fast. Okay, I broke. That's not allowed in Minecraft. Dig straight down. That's the worst thing you can do, because you're probably gonna hit lava. Sorry, I don't type too fast. Okay, so there you go. This is the first mod review by LilyBones1973, and I hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more, please hit the like button, and if you want, subscribe. Goodbye.